Looking at it here.
I think this is it. Whoa, now that's a counter.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, I think this man needs business. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Clearly on a mission here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Fandango is going to have to revise his game plan because right now the one he's using ain't working.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
No, cut off at the last second.
Is it possible for Fandango to be any more dashing? Now there's the infamous sit-out suplex slam. Fandango's got victory in his sights.
Looks like another win for Fandango.
What a finish it.
Fandango looking to end this. And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
How you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's looking at it.
Coming.
Oh, that sure nailed him. Ouch.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He's looking a little weary here. It's hope we got a cover.
One.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And there's a tag.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, no!
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, look at the emotion.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. The challenger not looking good right now. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
One, two.
It's not surprising that Fandango's his own biggest fan, but he's not going to stop until he's at the absolute top spot in this company.
So
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Fandango has his eyes to finish. Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it. Two. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. King, incoming! Onto the floor!
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he gets the tag.
Oh, what beautiful teamwork by these two. He just got laid out. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And it's Fandango executing the reversal.
Oh, he's down. Fandango's down. Whoa, now that's a counter. He sees it.
He anticipated that move.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. He's showing no signs of letting up. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Long-term injuries for sure.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. This is it. Kennedy with Lando!
Got it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, look at that.
Listen, it's a heck of a time to compete for a championship.
Crossface, crossface.
Oh, that's gonna be hurting.
Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, nobody home that time. Knocked down, what a shot. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Three. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it. Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Tyler Breeze just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one.
He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
Well, it's not.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Two. And the champ is out. And a roll-up. This could do it.
before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? What a sick brainbuster.
Definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team.